Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I am Anusha Agarwal and today we will understand linking pin model. Let's take an example of a family. Meet Grandma Mary, Father Sam, Mother Sarah, Master Johnny and his sweet little sister Sweetie. Here Mother Sarah acts as the linking pin. She is the member of a group and additionally leader of another group. She links the groups together, ensuring three-way communication. Upward with the superior, sideward with the team member, and downward with the subgroup. So, she is the linking pin. She ensures unity and creates a sense of belongingness in the family. Similarly, there is organization, which can be presented as a pyramid with different layers: top, middle, and low. In linking pin model, we present organization as a number of overlapping units in which a member of unit is the leader of another unit and he ensures coordination between groups and units. Let's have a quick recap. Linking pin model is an idea developed by Rensis Likert in which individuals are linking pins within the organization, holding the organization together. So they become the focus of leadership development activities. They aim to establish a group-to-group relationship as opposed to traditional man-to-man relationship. Organization is viewed as overlapping units in which leader performs the dual function of representing his group as well as maintaining unity within the group. It involves three-way communication: upward, sideward, and downward. So this is simply linking pin model. If you like this video, give us a big fat thumbs up, share this video and help others acquire knowledge. Subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.